Due to the overwhelming positive feedback that I got from our Disney shirt collection video, today I have compiled every single one of my Disney mugs. Now, most of these mugs were sent by super generous friends. Thank you again so much for sending them. I'm gonna showcase them all. You ready? Here we go. These mugs are in no particular order, and the first one is from Pandora World of Avatar. You can see this mug showcases the rocks of Pandora, and even the handle here is made out of those vines, and as you go around, it follows the entire thing around here. It is so cool to see the moss growing on the rocks and everything, and on the inside it can actually carry a lot of tea or coffee in there. A really cool one. A little bit of a distraction on the Millennium Falcon, we have the Porg mug. I saw a Porg mug on a recent adventure and a friend of mine thought it would be so fun to send me one. It is really, really cool. Love this one. After our first Disney cruise together, I knew I was going to be a Disney cruise enthusiast, and so did a very kind friend of mine. Take a look at that mug. It's like one of the smokestacks on top of one of the Disney cruise ships, and it's kind of sitting at an angle there. Very, very cool. I'm also a big fan of the Avengers, and this extremely cool mug features a lot of them. You can see the Hulk and Iron Man and Thor right there. It has kind of like a glossy finish on the Avengers themselves, but the mug itself is kind of that matte black color. Really cool. The next mug is part of the Mickey Mouse Memories collection, and you can see kind of like a Mickey Mouse sweater on the outside of this mug. It's kind of a very cool texture here, and it's very shiny black all over and on the inside. To inspire me for future Run Disney events, I have a very cool 2017 Run Disney mug. Every mile is magic with Run Disney. It has that blue trim on the top, and it actually has the black inside. Very, very cool design. But I'm sure one day I'm going to do a Run Disney event thanks to this mug. Sent by an extremely kind friend, we have the You Have a Special Way of Making People Smile mug. And it's kind of like a three-dimensional. Those letters actually go in there. It is a very cool mug. Love this one. From the International Food and Wine Festival 2017. Take a look at Remy right there getting things ready to go, and on the back he's actually signed right there with the chef hat. Such a cool one. Dead Men Tell No Tales with this mug. You can see there's a bone handle here. Is that not really, really cool? There's also kind of a three-dimensional pirate medallion, and on this side you can see more of the pirates right there. I got this one from the Disney store. I wasn't able to make it this year, but a very kind friend was thinking of me at the Epcot International Flower and Garden Festival. You can see Mickey and Pluto right there. They're picking oranges. And on the other side of the mug, right over there, you can see Orange Bird. Starbucks has a special collection of mugs, and this is one from Disneyland, sent by a very kind friend. You can see the Haunted Mansion and the fence for the Haunted Mansion right there. Disneyland, a little dog right there. Pirates of the Caribbean goes all the way around with treasure right there, and Starbucks right there on the side. From the opening of Toy Story Land at Hollywood Studios, take a look at that special mug with Buzz Lightyear and Rex and Jesse and Woody, and the opening summer 2018 to commemorate our very special trip. Custom designed by a very special friend, take a look at Olaf on this mug. He's actually drawn on there. You can see Olaf on the outside, and I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot. The ruler of the underworld himself, Hades, and you can see Pain and Panic on the outside of this mug. There's Hades himself, and then a very cool saying from Hercules: we dance, we kiss, we schmooze, we carry on, we go home. What do you think? I really like this mug. From Winnie the Pooh, we have the Eeyore mug. It's a rather large one, and you can see Eeyore all the way around the outside, kind of three-dimensional in a lot of these poses here. On the outside, it's a kind of a base green. Inside is blue. Very cool. One little spark of inspiration on this very cool light mug. You can see it actually looks like a light here. Screws in on the bottom. You can see Flower and Garden Festival 2018. Figment's tail is the handle right there. Very cool. Figment himself, 25 years of flower and garden fun. Such a cool one. Always makes me feel inspired because, you know, the light. This mug is extra inspiring to me because it reminds me of the importance of having a vision. And you can see Walt right there, kind of like a shadowy outline of Walt and the castle. And on the outside, you can see Vision. And there are little Mickeys all throughout the whole thing. It's very, very cool and always inspiring. Now, you don't really think I came back from the Aulani adventure empty-handed now, do you? Not at all. I have this very cool Aulani 2018 mug. You can see Mickey surfing right there, these flowers on the outside, and on the inside, even more of those flowers right around the rim. Stepping on board the Disney Cruise Line never gets old, and neither does this super cool Disney Cruise Line mug. Take a look, the handle is an anchor. That is such a cool handle. The outside is actually that Disney flag language, which I think spells out the dream, fantasy, magic, and wonder. On the inside, more of the flags right around there. Such a great one, especially actually dreaming of future cruises. It might look like a flower pot, but it's actually a mug. It's a super cool one from the Flower and Garden Festival 2017. You can see Figment right there, and on the other side, you've got Mickey and Pluto with those topiaries. Such a great one. A few extremely generous friends sent me a Mickey Mouse mug warmer, and this is the mug that came with it. A very standard Mickey Mouse mug, but I really like that standard black with Mickey right there. On the inside, you can see it's red, and it says Mickey Mouse right there. When I saw this one at the Disney store, I just couldn't resist it. Take a look at that. It looks like an oil can. You can see kind of a thicker rim right there at the top. 100% pure from Doc Hudson. Such a cool mug. From the 2017 Epcot International Food and Wine Festival, another very cool Figment mug. You can see his tail right here, but it actually loops around. That's him. That's the tail. Is that not an amazing mug? This next mug is part of a set of three. I'm going to show you the first one first. It is a teacup from the Mad Tea Party. We've got a purple one here with kind of a blue trim. Then we have the green one with a blue trim as well. You can see the inside is blue and it has this coaster that's attached. The last one in the set is this pink one with kind of a green trim and a green interior. These mugs are great. I like to spin them around and pretend I'm on the Mad Tea Party. Now we're getting into the non-porcelain mugs, and the first one is from the Food and Wine Festival 2018. You can see Figment right there, and these mugs kind of change as you move them around. There were three different ones to choose from, but obviously I had to choose Figment. It's a plastic one and very cool. To commemorate the opening of Toy Story Land, we have the very special Claw Tumbler. You can see it has that light right there, Toy Story Land. The straw does not come out, very, very helpful, so you can, you know, use it without worrying about losing the straw. You've got the claw in there and the little green man right there at the bottom. To go along perfectly with that Toy Story Land tumbler, we have the Rose Tumbler mug. And you may recall when these were originally released, it was extremely hard to get one. And the first edition did not have Beauty and the Beast on the outside, just like this one doesn't. I love this because this is the original one. When I first went to see Coco in theaters, I didn't realize how much I was going to enjoy it, and I really did, and this thermos really helps with that. You can see the head is the top of the thermos, and on the inside, perfect for hot drinks in the winter. This mug has been in my family for a little while now. I can't remember where we got it, but it's this really classic Mickey on the glass mug. Such a great one. The first time I tried a Night Blossom at Pandora was definitely one I will remember. I got it with this commemorative mug. It's kind of a hard plastic here, and you can see characters right there on the front. Such a cool one, and the first time I got one, it came with one of these special light up pods. It's a seed pod. It doesn't light up anymore, but it used to, and it would hang kind of there on the outside. A great way to remember the opening day. Not too long ago, you can see Figment right there on the front. It's in glass, so it's a little bit tough to see. One of my favorite characters at Epcot, and on the back, my name actually written in the glass. It is so nice. On short day trips near my house, the perfect water bottle is this one. It was custom made by a very kind friend with some really cool Disney stickers on there, including a custom Waves of Disney sticker, Figment, the monorail, and it is actually a Brita filter bottle. So it has a Brita filter in there that you can replace. It is extremely helpful, and I really love this for like one day traveling. It's perfect. Custom made by a very kind friend. You can see Pegasus right there on the top and Michael right there on the bottom. This one is perfect for long car drives where you want to have a lot of maybe water or tea with you. It can carry quite a bit. Another one that's perfect for car rides is a custom made Michael mug right there, made by a very kind friend with those Mickey ears. This one can also contain a lot of liquid, so it's perfect again for those long car rides. From the 2018 Epcot International Food and Wine Festival, you can see Figment tumbler right here. It is a very cool purple tumbler. On the inside, a lot of room, two tiny wings, eyes big and yellow, horns of a steer. What a lovable fellow. From head to tail, he's royal purple pigment, and there, voila, you've got a Figment. Sent by a very kind friend, I have the Cars Land milkshake mug for when I try to make those Oreo milkshakes similar to Sci-Fi Dine-In Theater. From the Epcot International Flower and Garden Festival 2017, I have the Figment annual pass holder exclusive wine glass. It's made of this really hard plastic, so it's hard to break. Last but certainly not least, I have the Epcot International Food and Wine Festival 2018 hard plastic wine glass. I want to take another moment to thank all of the extremely generous friends in our Disney family who sent me Disney mugs or tumbler glasses. It means so much to me. Thank you. And that is it. That is every single one of my thermoses and mugs and tumbler glasses. I hope you enjoyed this video. And now I have a question for you. Are you ready? Of all of the mugs that you saw in today's video, which one is your all-time favorite? Let me know in the comments below. I would love to hear from you. Thank you so much for being a part of the magic with me. Until next time, have a magical day.